the near future, I am staying here in Manhattan, so, and I will get on right to it. This poem is called On My Back on the F Train in Brooklyn. Love is coming home to say sorry whenever you can. That's the way it was this morning when I heard you come through the door. It had been a long, tasteless night in my cramped apartment while you were out worshiping another person's body. I asked you to leave last night because the abstraction of the world was moving too quickly and spreading the idea that I should not be allowed to exist, and you were yelling at me. You were yelling at me about how I wasn't open enough to spill my feelings to you, as if just because we'd been dating for a year, you deserve to know every single thought I've ever had. And so I asked you to get out there, out of here for a while. You opened the door. The face of regret, regret, regret. The slam of the door. I had those thoughts wandering around my room as I said it, but now the number of them seemed to multiply. They followed me to my dresser where I took the tablet to not make me feel like it, and to my bed where I tossed and turned, breathing in their smoke. I gave up on it around 6 a.m. Drunk coffee, watched reruns of Family Feud, the typical. I could swear in my moments of half consciousness that the light from the TV was molded to resemble your hands, to slide up and down a body that did not feel like mine. And somewhere, an episode of Friends came up, and I was reminded once again how Ross was a piece of human garbage. And then I walked among these bursts of epiphanies I've experienced before. I've never gone my way, I thought. How long is it I've been alive, I breathed. My life has been the cacophony of the subway car, and I needed all to stop. I needed to allow me to press the brake, because if I'm not allowed to pull the brake, then how are the patient subway passengers supposed to board the train? We walk through life and at different stops. Yeah, and we may get off the train at different stops, but what should matter is that we've all ridden this train at least once. I will get off of this train at an unknown stop, and for now, I'm sitting next to you. I want you to be next to me. You're the only person I know that's breathing in this subway car. And I should start the conversation and keep it going for as long as I can, because I don't know who'll get off the train first. Love is coming home to say sorry whenever you can. That's the way it was this morning when I heard you come through the door. I stood up, you closed the door. In between us was a group of subway seats, waiting for something to happen.